So you've discovered that your smartphone can make video, and actually it makes pretty decent looking video. So you go out and you shoot videos of friends, family, scenery, everything in sight. Then at some later time, you're at a social occasion and you say, "Hey, who'd like to see my videos?" And nobody responds. They may pretend not to hear you. They may just say, "No, thank you." So what's the answer then? Could the answer be to make better videos? Ones that people really want to watch? Sure, but how to get there? Here's one way. Here's an extreme case of what can happen when the camera sees a window. So please, when shooting video, hold your phone this way. But what does that really mean? What makes a good story? Instead of making a video about your entire vacation, think about making one about one of the hikes you took, or one tour you took. The course provides technical and storytelling ideas to make smartphone videos that people will really want to watch. You can see the entire course outline, view the complete first lesson, and pick up a few more useful tips, free and without obligation. No credit card required. Just click on the accompanying link. I'll see you in class.